Chapter 3, Installing Your Lyric Thermostat. Before you mount the wall plate, check to see if you have any paint gaps or a wallpaper tear to cover up. If so, now's a good time to make the repair. Or you can add your back plate to cover the damage by threading the wires through it and affixing it to the wall. For easier installation, bundle the wires into one group before threading them through the wall plate, as opposed to threading each wire through individually. Next, let's mount the wall plate of the new thermostat. Make sure the thermostat is level by verifying the bubble of the self-contained level is between the two lines. Then, use a pencil to mark the wall through the screw holes. After threading the wires through the wall plate, screw it in place using the included hardware. Note that the screws included in your packaging are specially designed for the Lyric thermostat and are self-anchoring. Closely follow the directions within the Lyric app based on your unique wiring. Your app will show you the terminals and wires you recorded from your old thermostat. To insert or remove wires, push down very gently on the terminal tabs with a ballpoint pen. Release the tab to lock each wire into place. Wires should go into the terminal about a quarter of an inch. Your app will also tell you whether the slider tab on the left and right of the wall plate needs to be pushed up or down based on your R-wire installation. If your old thermostat had only one R-wire connected, make sure the slider tab is pushed up to cover the RC connection. If your thermostat has two R-wire connections, R and RC, push the slider tab down. After connecting your wiring, attach the thermostat by gently pressing the face to the wall plate. Now that you've installed your new Lyric thermostat, turn the power to your unit back on at the circuit breaker box or at the system switch. Congratulations! You've successfully wired and installed your Lyric thermostat. Your thermostat will glow and pulse while it starts up. This may take up to 3 minutes. When the thermostat stops, it will display a unique network name. For example, LyricStat03. When you see the unique network name, touch OK to begin your thermostat configuration. Now that your thermostat is installed on the wall, go to your app to see how to configure and personalize your Lyric thermostat. You can also view additional videos at lyric.honeywell.com.